clothes. Fake ass shoes, match that fake ass cold. I'm the realest bitch ever see, you snake ass hoe.
Act up, you could get snatched up. Act up, you could get snatched up. Act up, you could get snatched up. Dirty ass ass, baby girl, you need to back up.
It's your Miami and I came to run my sack up. Tired ass hoes in my page trying to track us. Brand new chain, city girls going platinum. I keep a baby Glock, I ain't fighting with no random, period. You bitches weak, is you serious? I let him taste the pussy, now he acting all delirious. Did a dash in the rubber like his face is furious. You see my number in his phone, now you acting curious. He gon' buy me Gucci if I ask for it. He a classy nigga walking.
Your girl is back with another video. It's been trillion, million, zillion, I know, years since you have seen your girl. But I'm back. And I keep going on and off on you guys. I did really good though for the Christmas, the Vlogmas. Like, I was active for y'all and I was consistent. But as you all know, I have a new camera. So, you know, I have this new Canon PowerShot SX420. And let me tell y'all, I like the camera. Like, I mean, I love the camera. Like, it's good for first YouTubers. It's myself. This is really good. But Canon, let me tell you guys something. The camera coming with the cord. You know, the USB cord. The USB cord that going to the laptop. And the other piece going to the camera. And you could just import your pictures or your videos like this. This camera goes off Wi-Fi. So you can hook your Wi-Fi up to it and then you can import your pictures and your videos. For some reason, guys, it's not working. Like I could be able to go to the app. It's an app that you have downloaded. So you go to the app on your computer. I go to it, like, I can see my videos, but they look like photos. They don't even look like videos. And they won't let me save them. They won't let me play them or nothing. And I've been dealing with this for weeks. This is why you guys haven't seen any videos. In the last video, that's on my page, I did it on my phone. I didn't even do it on my camera because I can't get my videos on my laptop. So if any of y'all some camera genius, you know, and can help me out, please inbox me on social media, on all platforms. Write me on Snapchat, Facebook, Instagram, what else? Yeah, that's it. So yeah, on one of those, please catch me and tell me how to do this, because I need that info. But you know what? So since I couldn't figure that out, and I got real, I was like, I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I got frustrated. I got to the point when I was like, fuck it. It's okay, we just gonna have to do some videos on the phone and go ahead and upload them or something. And guess what I'm doing right now? I'm uploading on my phone because, again, what's the point of recording with my camera if I can't get my videos off? So what I did was, I went to Amazon and I ordered me a cord, which I don't understand why it did not come with my camera. I had to call my mom, like, mom, you know my camera ain't come with a cord. She don't know nothing about cameras. So she like, it didn't? Like, it don't it supposed to? Yeah, I thought so, because years ago, not too long ago, you know, I ain't that old. But a couple years ago, a cord used to come with your camera. That way you could just go ahead and import them videos and pictures. But now it's like, y'all getting a little too technical. Too technical for me, okay? For real, like, this technology is starting to be too much. Now I had to go buy my own cord, and I hope that it work. Let me show y'all. So, this piece. Guys, it worked. Look, like, yes. Okay, so I'll be uploading them videos real soon for y'all. So it's gonna be like a it's gonna be like I'm going back, because I'm gonna upload this video And then I'm gonna upload all these videos, because it won't look right if I upload all them videos in this video. Then y'all gonna be like, what's she talking about? So I'm gonna go ahead and upload this one first, then the ones on her. Oh, okay, y'all, let's talk about my first time getting a Brazilian wax. Y'all ready for this juicy story? Story time with Malika. Okay, so let me tell y'all my first time getting a Brazilian wax. So it was around my boyfriend's birthday. So I'm like, you know what? I'm tired of you. I get tired of shaving, y'all. For real, I ain't gonna lie. Like, that shit's gonna be dead. For real, like. They gave me a coupon, y'all. It normally costs $50, y'all. My coupon, since that was the first time, this was my first time ever going to them. So it was only like $20. So I'm like, I have to do it. Like, they give me half price, more than half price. Like, I have to do it. Like, I just have to do it. So I'm like, somebody gotta come with me. Like, they don't gotta go in the room with me, but somebody gotta come with me. Like, so you know, keep me cool. Cause I've been hearing all these stories. Like, I hear all these stories, like, you know, which kind of scared me a little bit. I'm like, oh, I'm kind of scared. I don't know. Like, I've been hearing this stuff hurt over the lifetime. I'm listening to what people be saying. So I'm like, okay, so I'm going in there, like, but then I'm like, I ain't really bad. Because I'm not going to lie, I take pain pretty good. So I feel like if I ever get a tattoo, I'm not going to say it's not going to hurt, but I feel as if I could be able to take it. So this, my story not gonna be as juicy as y'all want it to be. Like, there ain't gonna be no come having the seizures. Like, it ain't gonna be none of that, because we just gonna get to the story. So I took my sister, well, my boyfriend's sister, but that's my sister too. So I took my sister with me, and like, we talking about it. She like, you know, she's saying like she want to get one too or whatever, but she won't get one at the same time as me. She was just thinking like, you let me know. She like, since you going, you let me know how it is and you tell me about it, so I can prepare myself, you know, and so I can get ready for this. I'm like, okay, bae. So we get there, y'all. My heart, I ain't gonna lie, my heart was kind of that mom was about to jump out. So I'm like, okay. But once the lady came up to the front and she called me back or whatever, I gave my sister my stuff or whatever. I went back there. And then when I went back there, like, she talking to me. She like, is this your first time? I guess she trying to, like, make me calm, you know, so I won't be freaking out or nothing. But I'm like, I'm just about to do this and get this over with. Like, I'm not even gonna keep like getting my mind, make myself scared. Like, I'm just I'm not without it. Like, let's just do this. Like, stop talking and come on. Let's just do this. So, but this is on our way walking back there in the hallway. So, she's like, have you ever, this your first time? I'm like, yeah. I noticed what she was doing. Like, once I laid on the table, she like, she talking to me. I'm the type of person, don't talk to me. Like, shut up. I'm not that type of person that you can talk to, you feel me, and it's gonna ease the pain or it's gonna calm them down. No, I'm the type of person like, shut the fuck up, talk to me. Stop talking to me, just do it and get it over with. Like, for real, I'm that type of person. I'm just is like. Like, stop trying to talk to me and make it better and easy. And I think she caught on. She definitely caught on. Because I gave her this face like, hey, stop talking to me. Do you see what I'm going through right now? Stop talking to me. So, but I wasn't trying to be rude and disrespectful, though. So I laid on the table or whatever. And, you know, I laid back. I'm the type of person, like, my hands have to be, like, balled up, like, holding on. Like, I gotta be sitting, like, I gotta be sitting on my hand, like, whenever, like, when I get shots, I put my hands away, like, so my hand won't end up grabbing her. Or like, that's how I am. Like, I'm real. Yeah, lucky I be think I got ADHD. I'm not even real like, cause I just be moving. But I really think I just be hyper. I just be real hyper. Like, cause I be drinking coffee. I be having so much sugar during the day. I just think I be hyper. So every time I'm about to, if I'm about to get my nose ring, if I'm finna get another ear piercing, a belly button pierced or anything, my hands have to be away. Like, I have to put them behind my back and I have to hold them, or I have to sit on them, like I'm squeezing them. Like, they have to be away, because if they out in the opening, they gonna grab. When that pain hit, my hands gonna grab, so I gotta put the babies away. So I put my hands, like, when I'm laying on the table, I'm laying back or whatever. And I'm like, she got on to what I did. She was like, why you put your hands up here? She asked me, she was like, why you put your hands under your butt? Or whatever like that. And I'm like, it's just best for me to put them up. And I'm grabbing you, and I'm gonna end up wasting the wax or whatever you have in your hand, then it's gonna be a problem. It's just best if I just put them away, like a kid, like, you know, like a puppy. You know how when people come over your house or whatever, you gotta put your puppy away? It's just best if I put them away. That's all. Okay, so back to story. Okay, so I put my hands under my bottom, I'm like holding them, and she like, she spread my legs like a butterfly, and she telling me, and that's another reason why I had to put my hands under, because I'm like, look, cause like my legs open, you about to put this hot wax on me, you about to pull this off me, like my legs gonna try to close, so I'm trying to put all my pressure, everything, like, in my hands, like, I'm trying to pull it together, I'm trying to. You got this. So I go here. I'm like, okay. So I'm like, kind of tighten my legs up. I'm kind of like tighten them up. So once she put that wax on, when she pulled it off, she, you know, my legs won't close, cause it's gonna, everything gonna mess up down now. This is gonna start all over, and I was gonna be mad. So I'm like, okay. So I tighten my legs, whatever, and let's just be honest and let's get to the point. Y'all, it did not hurt like everybody say. I'm not going to say it didn't hurt. I'm going to say it wasn't bad as everybody say it is. And I feel as if, you know, different scripts for different folks. Like, everybody different. So, like, my tolerance of pain might not be your tolerance of pain. Because mom's telling my auntie about it. She automatically told me, like, my tolerance of pain is not there. She told me, like, I'm gonna cry. Like, I'm gonna have a fade down. Like, they not gonna be able to finish the same day. Like, I don't see how you did it. So, what I'm saying is, my tolerance of pain might not be everybody's tolerance of pain. So, other people might think that shit hurt. I ain't doing it again. Me, it hurt. Of course, it hurt. I mean, it's waxed down and they pulling it out, but it didn't hurt as bad as everybody make it seem to me. No, and I continue to go, because I mean just do it. Do it. Just do it. I mean, you can hear everybody's opinion, you can just have to take that advice if you want to take that advice, but just do it for yourself and see for yourself, and you will know. Like, it's okay to hear everybody's opinion, or if you just have to go with their advice, go here. But just do it for yourself. Like, it's like riding a bike. Go, you, everybody's saying it's scared, you're gonna fall, you're gonna bust your lip, now you're scared. Just do it and see for yourself. I think every woman should go. Honestly, try it. If you don't like it, you ain't gotta go again. But just try it. Especially if they have an idea like they had when I went. Baby, try it. $20. That's not nothing. Like, what? Spend it on food every day. Like, just try it. Like, it's okay. Try it. So, I really liked it. Like, so when she was doing it, I liked her technique, the way she was doing it. I just didn't like when she kept talking to me. She was talking to me and I kind of looked at her and just stopped talking to her. First, I was giving her a conversation. But once it started getting up, I'm like, okay, stop talking to me. No more talking. I can't talk right now. I gotta focus. Oh, now I grab it, keeping my hands under my butt and keeping my legs from not closing. So I cannot talk to you right now. So I liked her technique. Her technique was, she wasn't playing. Like, she was moving so fast with it. And I liked it that she wasn't taking her time. I mean, she was taking her time, but she probably been doing it for so long. So she know how to get it in and get it out. She know how to do it and get it over with. So you won't be in that much pain. So I really liked her technique. She was moving and growing. Like, she was putting it on there. I kind of was like, oh, can we take a break? But now, come on. Come on. Baby girl. Baby, hold on now. But I did it, and we got it over with. Yeah, my phone about to die, so we about to wrap this story up. No, it's not as juicy, but it's juicy. Okay, so back to the story. I forgot why I left off at y'all. So, like I was saying, like, you know, I liked her technique because she was just moving so fast. Like, she was laying that wax and just moving, like, grooving, like, going. I'm like, okay. No, and I, like I said, I was at a point where I'm like, okay, can we take a break? But then I'm like, no, I got this. I'm going to get through this. So I got through it. I didn't have to take a break. And at the end, baby, I'm just going to say, women, go get a Brazilian wax. You don't got to go and get the whole wax, get your crack in your ass. You ain't got to do all, you just get the front, you feel me? So, you then later, maybe you could shave that back though. But anyways, like, just do it. Like, I just like, just do it. Go and do it. You don't have nothing to lose. Just do it. But I love the after. The after, whew, y'all just need to go. Like, for real, like, it's everything. It's just, you little bald, baby. Pretty little bald, baby. You know, I'm smooth. Feel me? Y'all just need to go. But okay, so that's the end of my story. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this story. Story time with me. I hope y'all enjoyed story time with me, telling y'all about my first time getting a Brazilian wax. Y'all know what to do. So give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe. Y'all know, subscribe. If you already subscribed, go on here then. Tell your friend, tell a cousin to subscribe to Malika channel. Subscribe to my channel. And I love y'all. I'll be back with another video real soon.